So today we are going to ride on the 38. It's Selly Oak Town Centre to Northfield bus. It's run by Green Bus Company, but next week it's getting run by Diamond. But Green Bus Company have the best because they have all the double-decker buses and they're beautiful. We're just going to wait for one now, hourly. We'll wait for one, get on one and be amazed. And to put it over at Selly Oak, the crowd. We are by where the old Sainsbury's used to be, yeah? So, it's coming right now, so let's enjoy the ride, shall we? Brilliant. So here we have it, hello. Oh, great. Alright. Of course there's seat belts on board this bus.
She knows.
Well,
she knows best. Thank you.
So we're on the 38 now. The delayed 12 minutes past 12. Green bus completes to Northfield. You can tell this bus has come from London via the seating. Provided double doors, obviously, so the engine is still as grand as it used to be. This journey will take about roughly a half an hour, really. Now this bus says has been bouncing on off of Vigo Diamond, but this tab double deckers on this route is even better. If you get a spill up, this bus can go through such small roads. Unbelievable, absolutely unbelievable. I'm in love with this. This is when it gets a little bit interesting, yeah. So, here you go. right now we're in Sturchy. If you get up here, you can connect with the 45-40 Selly Oak down Pershing Road to the bridge in Birmingham. Also 27, I think it stops here too, not sure. We're now in the traffic, in traffic against Cotteridge, so So it shouldn't be that long now when we get to Northfield. Thank you, so here we are. I'll do. Now this is the bus I ride on. Thank you very much for watching here.